kept it a bone-chilling 10 degrees below zero. Sometimes, as a prank, a worker would be locked inside for a minute or two. But when it happened to do it, it was no joke. Built-in